I log in, sign in. Welcome to our channel. Today we will show you how to sign up or create a new Skype account. First you will have to download the app, or if you do not want the app then you can sign up online as well. Here I'll open one online, however creating an account from the app is same, so I'll show that to you later in this video. Now open your browser, type www.skype.com. Then you land in the sign in page. Now on the upper right hand corner, click on the sign in tab and click sign up. Now to create Skype account, you'll have to fill in few information. Here choose your country code and type in your phone number, and then put up a password for your account and click on next. Or you can use your email address as well. Here I'm using my email address, so I'll click on this option, which is use your email instead. So click on this. And now I'll have to type in my password, email address, sorry. Then put up a password for your Skype account. And click on next. Now type in your first name and your last name. Then click next. Here you are notified that a code has been sent to your email address, so I'll have to log in to my email. Check your email and simply copy and paste the code. Here you can see I have received an email. Now all you have to do is copy and paste this code. And click next. And here I am already logged into my account, so now you can get started, and to get to know more about Skype you can click on this. So that is all you have to do to create a Skype account. Now to create one from your app, simply open the app and click on create an account here. And everything else is just same as I did above. So I hope this was helpful. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Also check our website www.iloginsignin.com for more login help. Thank you.